Ma'am, you're looking very gorgeous.
Thank you. Thank you so,
so
much.
So today you came to launch for the Body Craft. So what do you like to say about this spa?
Body Craft is actually one of the most renowned chains in Bangalore. And that's how I know about them. It was my first spa and salon experience in Bangalore when I was younger. And I actually started going to a salon. So when I got a call for this, I realized that, okay, I'm going back to my roots, and they genuinely have some of the best spa services, some of the best salon services. I'm really excited that they've come here. In fact, I was just talking to Mrs. Gupta, who is, the director, and I was just telling her, I'm like, can you come to Andheri and Juhu, please? Because right now, this is their second outlet in Mumbai. So they have one in Chembur, and the second one is here. And I'm really excited to be a part of it. I'm really happy that I got my mani-pedi done. I was very excited.
Okay, whenever you go to the salon, which is the massage you prefer the most?
See, honestly, sometimes you just have to trust them with it. Having said that, it's not just about having, a spa experience. Their salon experience also is outstanding. They have this treatment for hair, which I got done earlier today. I came in much before you guys, and I got it done. So basically what they do is they look at the texture of your hair, they look at your scalp, and they actually make something that's right for you. So there are over 100,000 options, but they test your, they make sure that they understand your scalp and your hair and the kind of texture your hair has and what you need. And they design a program for you around you. So I think that's really, really exciting. So
okay,
that's very good.
The Bollywood celeb have a very hectic schedule. So
yeah.
Most of the actress or actor says that
yeah.
After a long schedule or a busy schedule, the spa is a stress buster.
Yes,
so
yes.
Do you think or do you agree?
I completely agree. I think it's not just our lives. I think everybody today, in today's day and age, is having a hectic life, especially in Mumbai. And Bangalore for that matter, because thanks to the traffic we have around us. So at the end of the day, you feel like, okay, you just want to relax. And because we use a lot of product as actors, I tend to use a lot of product in my hair, which is why I need to go for a hair spa every few days. I have to make sure that I don't neglect or, ignore my hair. So I think that's the only thing that I pay attention to. And I'm glad that there are people, there are professionals who understand it. There are a lot of parlors and salons you'll see around, but not everyone's very professional. Here, they've made sure that the staff is very well trained. They know what they're doing. Everyone specializes in one thing and they're doing just that. So then it's easier to trust who you're going to, because at the end of the day, as an actor, for me, my skin and my hair are the two most important things. If I can't trust them with it, there is no way that I can, put something so important in their hands. So yeah.
Okay, very soon the festival season is going to
yes,
start. So
yes.
Any skin tips you like to give, because many people follows you for your skin and your style.
I think all I'll say is make sure that you're hydrated, make sure that you're drinking plenty of water. they have a lot of these natural facials and natural hair spas. So try and go for that as much as possible. Even the ones that have chemicals now, they're very skin-friendly chemicals. They're not really chemicals. They're known as chemicals because that's just the way to call it. But having said that, the truth is, it doesn't affect your skin as much. So make sure that you do your research, or whoever you go to is a professional and they know what kind of skin you have and what your skin and your body needs. So I think you have to be just smart about it. But ghar pe jo karna hai, bhai hai, just keep yourself hydrated.
Okay, this Friday your movie has been released.
Yes.
Yes. So how was your response?
Very good. I've got a lot of love for Chiku Patel. I actually was feeling very overwhelmed. It's so random, but 80% of the reviewers have called me up and said we've loved Chiku. So I am thoroughly enjoying it. I love it when I get compliments for my work.
Any unique comment you have got from your fans or from industries?
From the industry, from the reviewers, a lot of people told me that they didn't think that I could speak Gujarati that well. They were very impressed. A lot of people told me that they were very happy to just see me in a full-length character in a film like this. They were expecting that I was going to be in the songs and leave. But fortunately for me, the director, the producers and the Deol family made sure that I was very much a part of the film and the story. So I feel very happy that I've played a very strong character in a film like this.
Iske alawa Kannada mein bhi movie aa rahi hai aapki, to usme kuch khas preparation?
Kannada ki shoot hi hamari December mein shuru hogi, to uski baat tab karenge.
नहीं, लेकिन लैंग्वेज के लिए कुछ
नहीं, मैं कन्नड़ा बहुत अच्छी बोलती हूँ.
ओके, रिसेंटली यू हैव गॉन फॉर जयपुर फॉर द शूट ऑफ हाउसफुल 4. सो हाउ वाज द
शूट? नो, आई एम गोइंग.
ओके, गोइंग. सो
वी आर गोइंग नाउ. आई एम लीविंग इन अ वीक्स टाइम. आई एम वेरी नर्वस. वी आर गोइंग फॉर अ मंथ लॉन्ग स्केड्यूल. वेरी एक्साइटेड. अब देखते हैं कैसा चलता है.
कोई प्रेशर है, क्योंकि तीनों पार्ट काफी हिट गए हुए देखा जाए तो?
प्रेशर प्रोड्यूसर भी है मुझ पे नहीं है,
बिकॉज़ हाउसफुल 4 हैवर सेट अ बेंचमार्क. सो डू यू फील अ प्रेशर? एज
नो, इन फैक्ट आई थिंक इट्स ग्रेट फॉर द फिल्म, क्योंकि हमने एक बेंचमार्क ऐसा सेट करा है वेयर वी ऑलरेडी हैव टचवुड अ गुड फैन फॉलोइंग फॉर द फिल्म. Having said that, the producer and the director are making sure कि अगर पहली तीन सुपर हिट हुई हैं, ये सुपर डुपर हिट होनी चाहिए. एट द एंड ऑफ द डे आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू ऑल ऑफ अस दैट द फिल्म डज वेल. Not just us as a team, as actors, but as an industry, because when a film does really well, you can make more films. And I think that's all we want.
Okay, last two questions. Akshay sir is also there in the
yes.
movie and he is a big prankster.
Yes.
So are you
yes.
prepared for any
I've
prank?
Prepared myself. We've already been pranked upon in London.
Okay.
I can't talk about it much because this we're here for something else. But yeah, I'm prepared.
Okay, lastly, today is our teacher's day. Any
yes.
memory you'd like to share of your school?
Yes, actually there is one. So when I was in the second standard, I had a teacher whose name is Mrs. Sheila Matthews. And ma'am, if you're watching this, I want to tell you that I love you. On my birthday, my mom had clicked a picture of me and I was wearing this yellow gown. And my teacher really liked that picture and she said, I want it for some reason. And till today, wo jis class mein class teacher banti hai, wo mere ek photo lekar jaati hai. Aur wahi photo har wall pe lagti hai. She carries it with her to every class that she teaches. And she says, I saw this girl in the second standard and I knew that she was going to do something really great. And she's my student. And for me, that was like the best feeling in the world, that there was someone out there who had more faith in me than I had in myself ever.
Okay, lastly, any message you'd like to give to your fans?
Come visit Bodycraft and make sure that you make the most of it this festive season. I think we all deserve a little bit of pampering, girls, guys, irrespective. So make sure that your hands and feet look cool. And apart from that, have a great time at all your family gatherings. Make sure that you don't ignore your health and eat healthy. Be happy and enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.